long years have been chasing down the same long beard. It's get up early and I give him all I got. Got me an old box called a brand new choke, and this spring it ain't no joke. I'm gonna fool him good and finally get a shot. Well, he gobbled his head off on the roost. I was just about to cook his goose. He was coming in, then it's like he hit a wall. Cause he's hung up down in the holler. I'd give up a couple $100 if you break that strut and come in on a string. Well, he must have found a new girlfriend, and that dang no hen won't let him come in. He's hung up down in the holler again. Oh, yeah. Well, I slipped around to the other side just to let him think I let him slide and give him an hour or two to do his thing. About 10 o'clock, I shot him a call and he hammered back and I took off and I set up on the south side of the spring. Well, he couldn't have been more than 80 yards. My old heart was pounding hard, then it hit me.